welcome JTech. Now we're going to do this easy laser alignment. So if your shop has this fancy equipment, you too can do it after this. First thing we're going to do is measure toe. We're going to turn on all of our little lasers here. Now let's see if I have somebody over there. It's gonna be nice. Yeah. Oh, there we go. All right. As far as your toe goes, it's even. So when you adjust this, you're going to want to adjust it to where it's in. So when you set your trailer on it, it comes out even. Now we're going to take our lasers, we're going to walk over to the other side. I'll want to shut these off. Oh, look at this kind fellow helping me out. Measure from the front axle. Oh. All right, got it. We got 135. And 52.5. And while you're here, you can go ahead and measure the offset. Go ahead and grab this. Go underneath my cameraman here. Attach that to the frame. your offset, your thrust, and your toe. That's how you do an alignment. Have a nice day.